18 million pounds of plastic enter our oceans every year. This destroys habitats, alters the lives of aquatic organisms, and greatly increases the number of fatalities that result from ingestion, starvation, suffocation, infection, drowning, and entanglement. Now, an increase in the number of disposable medical wearables is having new devastating impacts on the environment. Piles and piles of single-use plastic masks are being discovered on the coasts of many countries. In fact, only around 10% of face masks are reused, while 90% are discarded, with 53.3 million masks being sent to the landfill every day. Without a sustainable alternative, another 146 million pounds of contaminated waste and 126 million pounds of plastic packaging will be added to the enormous amount of plastic waste already present in the ocean. Not to worry though, because that's where we come in. Introducing MedShell, an environmentally friendly and sustainable brand of medical apparel made entirely from peanut shells. Peanut shells are an untapped resource, with 8 million tons of them being produced and wasted every year. MedShell repurposes these food wastes to turn them from landfill scraps to protective masks. Currently, the personal protective equipment, or PPE industry, is focused on the risks associated with using masks. However, our Blue Ocean offering will branch out into consumer productivity during the use stage, ensuring that our product is effective and works as it should. We will also be focusing on the environmental friendliness of our product, as it is made from recycled materials and can be reused. This will entice customers to purchase our product because it will mean that they do not have to purchase as many masks. It will also help to preserve the environment in the disposable stage, as the mask can be reused multiple times and is ultimately biodegradable. MedShell will eliminate the waste produced by the current medical clothing industry. In the new market, the plastic and fabric will be replaced with peanut shells. The product will work to reduce environmental pollution, production costs, and selling prices associated with the medical apparel market today. The product will help raise environmental awareness and the availability, accessibility, and standard of PPE. MedShell will also create new opportunities for sustainable clothing, a new job market, and a renewed, environmentally conscious image for medical professionals and the industry in general. Our fixed cost is $10,000, which includes the rod mills and other machines needed to produce the masks. Our raw material cost is $200 per 1,000 units, and our unit variable cost is $1,000 per 1,000 units. Based on this, our break-even point is 12,500 units, which is feasible because we have estimated that our machine line can produce 6,276 masks per day. In general, the market for medical accoutrement is considerable. With a market size of $59.1 billion in 2019, it controls a sizable portion of the economy, even without the boost from the pandemic. Typically, the majority of the market is focused on medical facilities such as hospitals and private care centers. And there are three tiers of non-customers. The first tier is for civilians with need. These would be the people who have a need for masks. They could range from people who use masks for the COVID pandemic to people who use masks so they can breathe better in polluted areas. The second tier is for people who are skeptical of masks, whether it be the existence of the pandemic or the effectiveness of the masks. Lastly, the third tier is filled with people who have no need for masks at all. These would be the folks who may live in areas unaffected by the pandemic and others who just don't require it at all. The production process is fairly straightforward. First, any allergens or remnants of peanuts will be completely removed from the shell in a factory using a rod mill. Next, the shells will be milled and separated into many short fibers using the same machine. These fibers will then be suspended in a container in a wet-laid web formation using a latex agent as a bonding fluid. Once set, the resulting non-woven fabric will be laid out to dry. Finally, it'll be formed into a medical apparel. Unlike our competitors, we intend to market and directly distribute our product to hospitals as they have a consistent demand for protective equipment. Our masks will also be sold through online retailers for members of the general public to purchase. In addition, there are opportunities to partner with social events such as weddings, parties, and meetings. We are currently focusing mainly on medical masks due to the pandemic. However, we plan to expand our business to other types of protective medical clothing, such as gowns and scrubs, to use in hospitals where we can promote our message and continue to grow our company. We believe that our business will be able to execute these plans because of multiple reasons. We surveyed 114 people, and 89.5% of them responded positively. In addition, there have been several research studies on the transformation of peanut shells to non-woven fabrics, which have all achieved high degrees of success. By utilizing waste to create our products, we are offering our customers an environmentally friendly, yet cost-effective solution to stay protected. So join us as we work together to build a better and safer future for us all and the environment, one mask at a time.